guys, this time I have my friend, my neighbor Christian and friend, to be our guinea pig for the day. We made our smoke bomb sparkler 2.0. This time it has the tape on it to prevent it from falling down. So Christian here, he has his gloves on for safety protection, and he also has his mask. I better go get mine. He has his mask, he has his gloves, and we're just about ready. He also has his eye protection. but now we'll see how it goes. Ready? Here, hold it to the side a little. Like that. Yeah, perfect. There we go. You can hold it upright if you want. There we go. Is it close to the fuse?
Yeah. It just got there.
Oh, geez.
Oh, wow, it's yellow.
Whoa, that's cool.
I guess when it's a different color, it changes. With white, it'll be white smoke.
Oh, you better drop that, because I think it's on fire. Yeah, okay, you just put it out, but there we go.
I didn't feel a thing.
Yeah.
Though it still stinks in here, so watch out.
Yeah. I think next time, try not to do this in an enclosed space like a garage. Do it outside. I mean, there's more ventilation, but always stay safe. Have your protection, eye protection, all of that. You don't want an eye blown out.
I see with these.
But anyway, thanks for watching. We'll try and make some more sparkler hacks. And see you next time.
Or more dangerous things.